Hi, this is Zephyr Clark Dahlberg with Miami Dog Training in Miami, Florida. In this clip, we're going to talk about skin infections and disorders in canines. Now, this is an American Bulldog, and Bulldogs are usually predisposed to have skin problems and disorders. And as you can see, you know, there's some hot spots here. You know, she unfortunately seems to be affected by several disorders here. A lot of times they'll have, you know, can have ear mites or yeast infections in folded ears, you know, ears that come down, especially in this Florida humidity. You know, sometimes they'll get hygromas on their elbows, sometimes it'll be swollen or just, you know, anywhere where there's been hard surface pressure. So it's just something to be aware of, especially with bow breeds and dogs in certain climates. Another thing you can be aware of, especially with bulldogs, is their eyes. A lot of times, you know, they're prone to eye problems. Her eyes don't look too bad, but still a little irritated and pink. And of course, you know, those are some of the problems. Once again, this is Zephyr Clark Dahlberg with Miami Dog Training.